لا إله إلا الله محمد نبي الله، لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله، لا إله
الله. Final few hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. آيات الكرسي سيدة آية القرآن لا تقرأ في بيت وفيه شيطان إلا خرج منه. آيات الكرسي is the king of all verses of the Quran. It is not read in any house, only that the shaitan will come out from it. The incident of Hazrat Abu Ayyub Al-Ansari radiallahu ta'ala anhu, who had in his cellar, in his storage, he had a pile of dates. Every single night, what used to happen, he says here, حضرت ویب انصار رضی اللہ عنہ سے روایت ہے کہ ان کی ایک کوٹلی تھی کہ ایک سٹوریج ویئر ہاؤس اور سمال روم، اس میں کھجور رکھی ہوئی تھی. ہی ہیڈ پائلز آف کھجور ڈیٹس. جن آتے تھے اور اس سے کھجور لے جاتے تھے. دا جن یوز ٹو کم اینڈ دے یوز ٹو ٹیک کھجور فرام ہز ویئر ہاؤس. انہوں نے حضور صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے اس کی شکایت کی. ہی کمپلینڈ، یا رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، آئی ایم برنگنگ دی dates from the orchard. I pile it in my warehouse storage room, but every time I go there's less of it. I don't know what's happening. The mice are taking it. I'm not sure what's happening. The Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم said, جب تمہیں وہ نظر آئے تو یہ کہنا بسم اللہ عجیبی رسول اللہ. سبحان اللہ. Whenever you see that, you go to the warehouse and you see that there's no barakah in it, say this in the name of Allah. Answer, go into the service of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Just say this, Bismillahi ajibi Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Unhone jab ye kalimat kahe, unki barakat se jin ko pakar liya. So when he said this, he grabbed hold of the jinn. Hazrat Abu Ayyub Ansari grabbed hold of the jinn, shayatinul jinn. To us jinn ne qasam khayi ke phir wo na aayega. Then the jinn swore off, I will not come back tomorrow. Please leave me. Let me have my khajur and I'll go. He left him and then he went to the court of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, what did you do with your captivated person, the one who you captured? He said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he swore. This is very similar to the incident of Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He swore, he took the name of God and he said, I shall never return. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he lied, he will come again. In the ghaib of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he lied to you, he will come again. Allah Akbar. The following night he came and he saw that jinn now. So he said, Bismillah ajibi Rasulullah. So he captured him. When he said these magical words, he captured the jinn. He said, I'm not going to, you know, let go of you. I've captured you. You're in my power now. I'm not going to leave you because you lied to me yesterday. He said, sorry, mujhe maaf karna, my family is poor. They need, you know, food and nourishments. So Hazrat Abu Ayyub felt sympathy with that, felt pity on that jinn, and he let him go. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, what did you do with that captivated person? Unhone kaha usne harakat se baz aane ki qasam khayi, isliye use chhod diya. Rasulullah, he promised that he shall never come back again, so I left him. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he lied. And this is the state, this is the same state of people who lie. And then the following night, Hazrat Abu Ayyub Al-Ansari radiallahu ta'ala encountered that same incident, that same thing happened. And then he said, Bismillah ajibi Rasulullah. He captured the jinn. And he said, now I shall never let go of you. I shall take you into the court of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Us jinn ne kaha, main tumko ek cheez batata hu. Yani ayatul kursi tum usko apne ghar mein padho, shaitan aur jinn tumhare kareeb nahi aayenge. He said, please free me on one condition, that I teach you something, that if you recite it in your home, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect that house, the household, the family and all the neighboring houses from the influence of shaitan. Recite Ayatul Kursi every single night. So he left that person, that jinn, and Hazrat Abu Ayyub then went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he told the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam what had happened. The Prophet said, usne sach kaha halanki wo bahut bada jhoota tha. Sadaqa wa huwa kadhub. He has told you the truth, whilst in actual fact he is the greatest liar. He said the truth, i.e. Ayatul Kursi is something that will protect you, your home, your family, your property, your iman, inshallah. Do it especially every single night. Do that and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect your home, inshallah, and your family.
Mm-hmm.